What's his condition?
It looks like he passed out. But he's still breathing.
I stay with him. If the bleeding starts again, let me know. You're going to make it.
Right. Okay. Thank you. But I don't think we'll survive another night of this.
Yes, I'm here.
The corporal stopped breathing.
Do you feel a pulse?
No. He's gone.
You did everything you could. We'll get you out of there soon.
I don't think so. One of the big reapers is coming our way.
Well, then run, get out of there.
That doesn't work. They always catch you, and then they turn you into those things.
You have to try. Go! It? You may... No, 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 don't!
Goodbye, Doctor.
Wait, no! Are you still there? Hello? Are you there? Damn it.
A new path and join the galaxy as allies in victory. Today, we win our future! This is a Talaria boot camp. I want to be prepped and ready in 5. Get to it!
Commander, was it this bad in your time?
Worse. I have been listening to the Krogan speak to his men. In our cycle, the races never came together. There was no rallying cry. I envy you.
Really? There's not much left out there.
The future is still out there. It is something my people could never say. There will be a tomorrow.
Only if we win today.
No one else has ever made it this far.
You came a long way, Javik. Further than anyone else here.
And I look forward to fulfilling my mission. But you are now the avatar of this cycle. The exemplar of victory. Not just for humanity, or Turians, or Protheans, but for all life. Every soul that has ever existed is watching this moment.
Well, no pressure when you put it that way.
Do not waver. Victory is never won without difficult choices.
I know. I've had to make a lot of those.
There may be more.